And he had kind of organic vegetables on his arm. And so after 300 children had got up and sung blah blah black sheep, Ryan got up. And
it's the best blah blah black sheep of the day, I reckon.
It was. You're very talented. And Ryan said to me, "Oh, do you know how to play Hallelujah?" And I said, "I do actually." And we started playing, and by the time we got to the end of the first verse, a lady came up and said, "Oh, will you play my cafe tonight?" And we're like, "Oh, yeah, okay." And she said, "You guys are friends, are you?" And we're like, "Oh, we are now." And you know, making money with your friend, are you? Yeah. Anyway, so yeah, we are now. And Ryan said, "Hi, I'm Ryan." I said, "Hi, I'm Ashley." And we haven't stopped playing gigs since. And it's a really special song for us. And yeah, we'd like to share it with you. Come on.
And we'd like to dedicate this song. And you know who you are.
Haven't come to fool you.
And maybe there is a God above. But all that I ever learned from love is how to shoot somebody who outdo you. Hallelujah. Yeah, hallelujah. Oh.